AMPER multiplies your success. This summarises the excellent participation of exhibitors and visitors alike at the largest Central European trade fair for electrotechnics and state-of-the-art technology for controlling companies, buildings, towns, transport and industry. This was the trade fair AMPER 2019 in Brno. All exhibitors made some amazing preparations for AMPER and offered visitors a number of brand new developments in their designer exhibits. The international scale of the trade fair was confirmed by the record numbers of foreign exhibitors taking part. It was interesting to see the Indian pavilion with 48 exhibitors and the joint stand for Austrian companies. The three most modern pavilions of the Brno Exhibition Grounds, with an area of over 31,000 square meters, which is the size of 5 football pitches, was filled by 649 exhibitors from 26 countries. 43,700 professional visitors came to look at their excellent designs. AMPER was under the auspices of the Prime Minister, the President of the Chamber of Deputies of the Parliament, the Minister of Industry and Trade, the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, and a number of others. The trade fair also has dozens of professional and media partners. In its 27 years, AMPER has become not only an important professional, but also a sought-after social event, not to be missed by anyone who's anything in the field. We've addressed some of the participants of the trade fair to get you a genuinely objective evaluation of the event. When travelling around the world, it's great for me to see that we can organise such a large international trade fair in the Czech Republic. All this in huge pavilions with a number of Czech and international exhibitors from various branches of the electrotechnical and electronic industries. There are a lot of things from the field of smart technologies, electromobility and other fields. After last year's experience, we recommended our members to attend AMPER this year. We realize that this trade fair has something to offer members involved in engineering services, systems integration, but also turnkey projects.
Co je pro nás důležité a velice potěšitelné, je fakt, že tady byla opravdu.
There has been a really interesting level of visitors the whole time here. Moreover, contacts have been made between individual companies. Therefore, we think that most of our members have been satisfied with their participation at AMPER.
We are 100 years old chamber, apex chamber in India. I am working as an assistant director in ASSOCHAM. We have participated in AMPER with 48 Indian companies, and the companies are from electrics and electronic segment, and we are here and companies have got a good response, naming few companies like Prem International or Cryotech Magna Drive. These are the companies which have got good leads in this exhibition, and we are very positive that all Indian companies are getting some or other leads in this exhibition. Exhibition is very beneficial for our Indian companies, and hope to visit in this exhibition next year also.
This is the fifth AMPER we have attended in a group stand. We have the largest area this year. During this period, we have seen an ever-growing number of both Czech and foreign visitors. This makes the trade fair extremely attractive to us. Our main objective is to make new contacts here, to discover new technologies and new potential partners. We're able to achieve these goals since the trade fair is larger every year.
Cíle poměrně daří dosáhnout.
AMPER is the largest trade fair in the field in the Czech Republic. It's extremely attractive for Polish companies. We're positive about the trade fair. I've had the chance to walk through the pavilions and have seen the big brands who everyone knows. But I'm also pleased to see smaller companies who I didn't necessarily know. So it's possible to discover what's being developed right now. It's a very pleasant and successful trade fair. The prestigious Golden AMPER Awards were given during the official gala evening. The Board of Experts made awards for the 10 most beneficial exhibits out of the 25 nominated with a Golden AMPER. Part of this year's trade fair is the extremely rich accompanying program. This includes AMPER Motion, which presents various forms of electromobility. A number of meetings took place in specialized sections and forums, which continued at the exhibitors' stands. A top-quality trade fair with modern pavilions, excellent services and support, satisfied exhibitors, constant streams of professional visitors, and especially the focus on the latest technologies and ideas connecting the trade fair with virtual reality and Industry 4.0, all of this was AMPER 2019, organized by the company Terinvest. We'd like to thank all participants, and we look forward to seeing you again in 2020.